Hey, it's Chris Allingham with the Virtual Weber Bullet. Recently, I published a video on using disposable Dutch oven liners in the Weber Smoky Mountain Cooker water pan as a way to make cleanup easier. On the YouTube video, someone commented that I didn't show that process for the old pre-2009 Weber Smoky Mountain Cooker water pan. So I happen to have some video of when I did that a couple years ago, and that's what you're seeing right here. This is a 12-inch foil liner. Dutch oven liner, and I have done some preliminary stretching here, and now I'm going to push it down and try to form it more carefully into the bottom of that shallower pre-2009 water pan. One tip here might be to perhaps line the outside of the pan with foil first, and then go ahead and do this process where you see I'm now wrapping the edge over the top of the pan, and you'd get a really complete coverage that way, top and bottom of the pan. If you were to put some 18-inch aluminum foil on the outside of this pan first, but if you don't want to wrap the outside of your pan, you could just do what I'm showing right here. You can see how the 12-inch pan, it really does stretch out quite a bit to fit this pre-2009 water pan. Covers the whole top of the pan, including the rim. And here you can see, here's a shot of that old 2009 water pan. So, for the individual who asked for this video, here you go. Hope you enjoy seeing that process. 12-inch Dutch oven liner will work in the pre-2009 water pan.